Two people are safe after an unusual rescue from a house fire. It happened at 6606 East 96 Terrace in Kansas City, just as neighbors were getting ready for work and school. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live with what happened. Haley?
Well, Laura, this house does not appear terribly damaged from the outside, but what happened inside this morning frightened the brother and the sister who live here, a neighbor who lived across the street, and a very astute animal control officer who happened to be passing by. Fire investigators say that it started with a mattress fire. The man inside tried to drag the burning mattress out of the house, catching other things on fire as he went. Finally, his sister ran outside screaming for help. An animal control officer who just happened to be in the right place at the right time pulled that man to safety. Meanwhile, a neighbor across the street also ran out to help.
So we came across the street to see if they were okay, and thankfully both the brother and sister had gotten out of the house, so they were okay, but the house was still on fire inside.
Now, fire investigators say the brother was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. The sister is doing fine. And as for that animal control officer who came here and saved the day, he went on about his day of work. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
Haley, thank you for that. The fire chief on the scene pointed out no working smoke alarms inside the house. He also warns people to get themselves out, then call 911. Don't try and save anything inside the house.